Aya, take these. I'm sure you'll know what to do with them.
Father. My father's two swords. I'll use them well.
Aya, check out the shop. There are some new items for sale.
Okay, thanks. I can squeeze through. Moaning?
Uh-oh, is something about to jump out at you?
Whatever it is, it'll probably just be more undead.
Your father sounded pretty troubled. I wonder if what he said about your sister is true. Do you really think you can stop her?
I'll stop her. Just you watch.
Are you sure? She'll try to kill you, you know. I don't want you to die.
Thank you.
I see something like a door, but it's no good. I'll have to find another way. I wonder if this is a failed Ouroboros experiment.
It's not attacking, so leave it alone?
Yeah. I'll go see if there's another way around.
Where do you think your father went?
Who knows? But I plan on looking for him later. He's always so reckless. I need to keep him safe.
Could you have stopped him earlier, before he left?
Not possible. Once he makes up his mind, nothing can change it.
Wow. Sounds like you know him pretty well.
Well, he is my father, after all. What's your father like, Ray?
My father? Well, I guess I can't answer that question.
You'll talk about anything but your family. Is that it, Ray?
Don't just assume everyone has a father.
Oh, right. Sorry.
No problem. Just keep your guard up. Don't know what else is out there.
So even you have things you don't want to talk about, huh, Ray?
Doesn't everyone? Now go take out your sister!
Well, I'm not gonna take her out, but I'm going. We'll be right back.